Something awoke inside Lucas. It was PK Rockin' Omega. As I disappear, my heart senses an instant disturbance. Locria, the final missing magistrate, is rapidly nearing the seventh needle. That's what I'm sensing. It's coming from the direction of lively and filthy place. Oh, just as I'm about to tell where it is. I look because my frame rate, like, part of her is only glitching. I'm sorry I'm disappearing now, but before I go, here are final mementos of me. A razor and a lipstick, like all of us magipsies have. Remember me sometimes, okay? And we got Ionia's memento. A razor and a lipstick. It's too bad I didn't get to see how everything turns out, but... Lucas, honey. Little King. Adorable Duster. And Princess Kumatora. Whatever happens, make sure that you see that the final fate of the world is. Weep. Oh, Locria is nearing the seventh needle. Aww. Kumatora's sad. Huh? Oh, I'm over time. Oh well, I'll just make this a double episode. I didn't think those scripted battles would go that long. Hop. Hello, I'm a safe frog. Shall I record everything that's happened so far? Sure. Clink. Oh, the end of chapter 7! And we didn't have any scrolling text. Woot! Yeah, I can usually go about 20 or so minutes, so I might just make a 2-10-parter. Master Lucas, yes? Our great leader, the new king, the entire world, Master Porky, cordially invites you to the greatest city in the world, New Pork City. I'll take you there in a stretch limousine, so step inside, please. Sure. I love how he, like, walks all the way around the car. Poor guy. Doors on that side.
Of course I have to walk all the way around.
It's okay, Kumatora. You learned an awesome PSI technique which we are going to abuse later. Mostly because it's rapes. It's just like Pooh's PK Starstorm that he learns. Only Kumatora only learns one version of it. She doesn't learn like Starstorm Alpha and Omega. She just learns PK Starstorm. It's just one strength. I like this new music. It's a hover car! They went to the year 2015 and got a hover conversion. Where we're going, we don't need roads. What do you think? It's much more spacious than it appears on the outside, don't you agree? We'll arrive in Newport City shortly, so please relax and enjoy yourselves. There's a safe frog in here, and a stage, and a happy box. Grown-up drinks are lined up here. It's spicy, bitter, yucky poison, so kids better not drink it. Oh wait, grown-ups can't drink it either. And there's a fridge. Oh, same thing. A table target, which you'd like to play it, but you can't. A 9-foot billiard table. The pockets have been designed to be quite large. It looks like you can play it, but you can't. Aw. Hey, there's even a bathtub in here. Taking a bath. Oh, it's a little hot spring. Well, bath, hot spring, same thing. There's another head box and a poker table, and with 4 spots, maybe we can play poker. Oh, it's a blackjack table. Better not play blackjack. And we can't go outside. We can dash in here, though. Oh! Yes, there it is. Say hello to New Pork City.
Ah,
Twitter. What do you want? From Heart Call. Whew, reminded that being around cats is really affecting me, so thankful for friends who understand that. One of my friends must be allergic to cats. Welcome to my world. Ooh, coughed up something nasty. And this is New Park City. Alright. Chapter 8, All Things. Yes, this is the beginning of Chapter 8. Come on, just land. Land, thank you. Well, we're finally arrived. Please watch your step as you exit the car. You haven't forgotten anything, have you? Nope, we haven't, because this is the last area the game will be in. We can't go back to any other areas now. Seeing as this is your first time, I'll give you a map of the city so you don't get lost. You only got a city map. Well, then, Master Lucas, I'm sure I'll see you soon, with a different look. Oh, okay. If he had an automatic door, why didn't he just open it to start with? We could have just walked off the automatic door. Weirdo. Alright. Well, let's go explore some then, huh? Hey, mister. Hey, I know, man. I know all about you. So, you're here to destroy New Park City, aren't you? No, we're just gonna hang around. There's a giant happy box. There's a little theater. Oh, hey, and this guy. Hey. Yeah, let's get some novelties. A hot dog sushi. Sure. We have enough to buy one. Let's try it out. Let's see how it tastes. Who wants a hot dog sushi? Let's give it to... I don't know, Kumatora might like it. Now, if I'm not mistaken, there should be an item guy around here, which I want to put my last memento in. But I have to find him. Oh, hey, a mole cricket. We may be tiny, but we're still living things. We eat. We eck out our lives as mole crickets. We just talking business with a fellow here. I feel the time is finally right for a mole cricket to try our luck in the big city. Aren't you acquainted with Jackie's by any chance? Yeah. Could you ask him if he'd be willing to partner with the mole crickets to strike it rich? Oh, hey there, Lucas. I was just talking business with this tiny fella here. I'm not really sure what to do, though. You should partner with him and strike it big. Anyway, and this is like a little Porky's amusement park. And then... oh, hey. This looks like something we could get items from. Yes, we could get lots of stuff. Okay, there's things I want to buy. Hey, Frog. Give me some dragon points. I'll take 30,000. Nice. Yeah, if you do fight enough enemies and grind, you won't need to, you won't need to, really... Oh, no, I didn't want to do that! Ah, biscuits! Crap. Well... Shoot. Well, I guess I'm gonna re-record this. Because I sold the Goddess Bustier. Dang it. Alright, now, we could get the good shoes. But... They're plus 70 offense, but they decrease some stats. And the Mac and the expensive gloves do the same thing. The Master Stick is still weaker than our Mystical Stick, so... But I'm going to be getting Kumatora and Duster's max offense items later, so... Crud! I did not want to sell that. Okay, well, I don't mind re-record or re-getting here, but... Anyway, there's this crazy statue here. The smartest, bravest, toughest chubster of all time. Here stands the statue of our great leader, Master Porky. Yep, you won't be able to fight that until later, so... Yeah, and you can't actually fight the statue, so... And I'll show that in the next episode. But where we want to go now is... I think, is it up a tier or down a tier? I think it's up one. We want to go to the theater. I think it's this way. Is it this way? No, it's down. Where is it? Where's the theater? Crap. Did I really lose track of it? I thought it was like right here. No. Ah, it's one more down. Here we go. Yep, we want to go to the theater. Well, I'm going to make a new save state because I kind of failed out on that one. Anyway, so we come in here. Wow, that hole in the speaker leads directly to the sewer system. Absolutely unbelievable. That's why the theater stinks so heavy. I think it looks even like stick bugs could use it to come and go as they please. Think about sticking place wherever they go. You know, the like the seats. Some of them smell bad. Yep, so if you smell the seats... Oh, come on. I better have talked to different people. Okay, come on. Did I have talked to everyone? Okay, I know how to do it, but... Oh, okay. Oh yeah, you can't dash in here. Sorry. Sorry, lady. I thought we could dash. Kind of stinky, smelly bug in me. Maybe I should just blow this popsicle stick. Okay, now can I do it? Yeah, this area doesn't stink too much. Anyway, the seat you want to talk to is this one. And yeah, after examining it, there's a stink bug. Bony, or King, definitely doesn't like it. He's gonna jump down the hole! And King just went in the sewer! Whatever will we do? Well, I guess we could talk to this guy. Oh. Well, one of these people tells us... Someone says there's a... Ooh, what do you have? Ooh, more equip. Oh, crap, I don't need that. Shoot, I bought stuff I don't need. Alright, hold on. A fake frying pan you can get for Kumatora if you want, and a fake bat you can get for Lucas, but not really worth it. Okay. And that's kind of, you know, at poking at Ness and Paula from the first game. Anyway, so I'm going to stop here, and I'm going to replay and get my Goddess Bustier back, because I'm an idiot, so, yeah, this recording session is over! So see you guys next time. Bye-bye.